Saskia Esken, one of two co-leaders of Scholz's centre-left Social Democrats, said in an interview that Schroeder needs to go.
Gerhard Schroeder has been acting as a businessman for many years now, and we should stop perceiving him as an elder statesman, as a former chancellor. He earns his money working for Russian state-owned enterprises, and if you ask specifically what has been his defense of Vladimir Putin against the accusations of war crimes, it's absurd.